Let's go! Oh, I can't talk to you. Oh shit. Hello. How you doing, man? Good to hear, good to hear. I mean, I saw you online and I was like... Earlier in the day, a friend asks me like, wanna play Fortnite, stuff like that, and I make plans, you know? And then by the time I can get on Red Dead, you're already gone off, you know? Good man, you? Yeah. Is this him? Or I mean, yeah, well, I will send him a friend request. So if we ever fight, you know. Hello, man. Good, you? Can I add him to the Peaky Blinders chat? If he wants to. I mean, he can send him pictures from his horse or, you know, say hello, good morning, stuff like that, you know. The more the merrier. I'm trying to get Red Dead more picked up, you know, like, you know. You know, from World War One to World War Two, you know. And, like... If Red Dead got any updates and stuff, you know, it would probably be like the Peaky Blinders, but because Rockstar's abandoned it, you know. You know. I mean, if they continued, it, I guess it would be like Peaky Blinders, you know, progressing towards that. But it's also America, so, you know. If this maybe was England, it would have a bit more progression, you know, like not a lot of cowboys, but more like gangs and roadmen and stuff, you know. Because this is really... Are you guys gonna do anything like missions and stuff? Wait, let me add you to the posse if you want. Yeah, I did. I send a request. I mean, invite. You wanna fight? Yeah? I don't know, man. I haven't done PvP in a while, so. Do you wanna do a bounty and then in the meantime just look for people to fight with? Alright. He's in his camp. I mean, I could drag him out if you want to fight. Come here! Faster, 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 faster! Did it work? That's what you get for having 666 in your name. Nah, we don't need it, man. Two. It says Maturo and Sarna. The one. Do you guys need a posse outfit? Alright. Ah, really? Parlita, that quick? Alright. I mean, he might add me because he doesn't know me, you know.
Meat here, nowhere else. Trust your gut, folks. Step right up. Well, now, I was wondering when you'd be back.
shepherd I shall trust. He alone my pride. He my sole delight.
Ah, I'm back. You were trying to say something to me before. Yeah, I'm gonna add him now. I don't know, man. I can check. I mean, if you need money, there's a Lake Isabella glitch. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I know a money glitch. Oh, real life. No, man. I wish. Be, you know, and then put off online matchmaking and no one can join you if you're offline.
Good to see
you. You mean a fight? We could, yeah. I would rather stay in free roam though, to do bounties, and if there is any player, you know, to do PvP, you know. Yeah, showdowns, I don't do them that much anymore, because people cheat most of time, and it takes too long to find a game, you know? It's not the same as before anymore. I don't know, man. For PvP? Alright. I don't care if he's alone, I will still hunt him. Till he parleys me or leaves the session, you know? Let me know if you're ready.
Hmm, been a while since you were through here. All right, take a look. Do not leave it near the campfire. All right. Appreciate the custom.
Let's go. Oh, I'm joining. I'm joining right now. That's fine by me, man. One dynamite arrow is all I need for the fucking wagon. You know you can just join if you didn't quit the posse. Alright. Wait, where is everyone? What the fuck? Really? So did they leave the session? Yeah. We can still fight them. Oh yeah. Get fucked on, bitch! Can we take their... Oh yeah, that's probably why the mission doesn't show. Yeah? Alright. Can we pick it up now or do we need to wait? Yeah, alright. It's removing. I mean, if we shoot them and then they don't shoot us back, then it will get removed on its own, you know? And then we will get aggressive thing like either pink on our names, you know? That we're being too aggressive right now. Alright, you pick up, I will cover you. I think that's my horse, one of them. Dead man. Holy shit, they shot my fucking horse. Who the fuck is this NPC, bro? You guys should have stayed, man. While I was picking up the goods, someone came from behind and then shot me. Yeah. I mean, that's alright. We at least got two backs. Let's go! I got another bag. You know, if they just close the game, the wagon will be restored, you know? A little money is still money. I don't know. I killed his horse, so he can't move. Yeah, I think they left. Could be. But they kept spawning near the wagon. I don't think they were other ones. Miss the times where we were a full posse, man, and then just in free, like doing stuff, you know. Ali, what was Arabian's name? Oh yeah, Abdullah, can you help out Hot Dog? He's a low level. Oh shit, you got killed. He doesn't like PvP, man. Yeah. Oh, we don't get money? Still good, still good. I mean, it's been a while since I brought goods to my camp from other people, you know. I mean, I asked him to do, he said, let's play Fortnite, you know. No, wait, he said, I said to him, let's play Rainbow Six Siege. He said, no. And then he said, like, let's play Fortnite. And I said, like, Red Dead Redemption. And then he said, let's do bounties and stuff, you know, where you can, he doesn't like, the PvP, cause he's low level. I mean, everyone to their own things, you know, like, constantly being killed by your high levels is no fun either. Oh, play a bounty. Let's go. I mean, I remember when I was a low level and I just kept fighting people, you know. I know. But I think he needs money and stuff for better guns, you know, like to upgrade for better horses, I think. Stuff like that, you know. Are they enemies? I don't care. I mean, all the guys alone, so
so you're back around, eh? Looking for work?
Uh-huh.
You know much about wanted posters?
Me?
Huh? See, some of them say a lot.
By the way, I'm starting a mission, so Hot Dog can do a mission. Now, yeah. I mean, a mix of both, you know, we do PvP, he does a mission with NPC killing. I mean, at least he will level up that way too, you know.
Make sure you're paid what it is they're worth. That's a good deal if you'll ever hear one.
Because if we do only PvP, I think he will leave, he will close Red Dead.
Yeah.
What happened? Is he stuck? I mean, yeah, wait, let me see. Alright, let me kill this guy a few more times and I'm gonna leave here. Yeah? Wait, do you have a friend that you can join on? I mean, I have to, but I don't want to lose the enemies, you know. If you don't have anyone else, I can join someone. Okay. This he is trying to raise his horse. I just kept killing him. I don't know, man. I think he left. I killed him like 4 or 5 times. Join on them? I don't have them added, man. Oh yeah, I see that. Yeah, okay. I can do that. There's still someone here. What level is even this guy? What the fuck? I can shoot him. Did he parley me? Oh, he's level 11? Yeah, man. Oh, low levels now get explosives too from rock stars. I think so. So they don't they have a chance against all the people that you know. Yeah.
Damn.
I need to get more dynamites. These are if you need animal fat. Yeah, I'm just scanning some birds, you know, for the animal fat, and then after I will join. Because animal fat is really important, man, for explosives. Let me see, recent. It says you're not his friend. I have them all on recent, but yeah. I will. No, I'm joining them from recent players. Now it says unable to join, and you're not this player's friend. Well, let me try one more time. Nah, man. Do you have anyone to join on?